Alright, YouTubers, here we go again. We have another special unboxing. It's top secret. We did a good job taping it up. I'm not sure if it's Amazon. If it's Amazon, I'll leave my affiliate link down below. And if it's a website, which is going to be in the description also. So either or, both links are safe to click. So check them out, see what other goodies they have to offer besides this one. Thank you guys for sending me this for review. Hopefully everyone had a good day. Everybody is safe. Here we go. Kind of curious. DHL is coming around, so. All right. And I got this taped up good. Not sure what's inside. Oh boy. Any more cuts? One of these. Okay, I know what this is. This is something really cool. Keep you cool during the summertime and night and during other times too. Especially for the ones that can't sleep at night with the fan. This is a good one to get. So this is a fan type. Oh, man. Ooh. And Nokia, check this out. LumaFlow RGB light bulb fan. Can't use this room because I got the high ones, different style, but I think I could maybe use my basement. Check this out. You got three speeds, LED fan, remote control. Here we go. Let's get into this. Really excited for this. So this is definitely something cool. Keep you cool. Easy to hook up. No crazy install. Save money on electricity. Like I said, for those people that love to have fans on at nighttime, this is going to be a good one to get. 3M sticky. That's for the mount. You can mount it next to your room or anywhere. Got the screws to mount it. Option. All right. UV light. Oh boy. Gonna need to get triple A's. So once I get the triple A's in, here's the manual user, but it's easy. I'll take a look at the unit, and then we'll look at the batteries, and then do the install. Oh, this is cool. Are you on that here? There's a fan. Schema 2024. So brand new. You can adjust it, swivel. Too bad I can't, like, you know, normal fan. Some way to convert it. But here's that. It is screwed in like a light bulb. Yeah, I got nothing in this room to hook this up to, but we're going to go downstairs. I think that's the only place where I could put these bulbs. Oh, shit, that might. We'll figure it out. I'll be downstairs in a second. We're going to put the battery's in right now. Okay, batteries are in. See, the light can't do nothing right now, you know, because it's not plugged in. I'm not going to take this with me downstairs. This is the mount, you know, to mount your controller anywhere you want it. But we're going down and install. Okay? Okay. We are in my boiler room. If you could tell, I need to start cleaning this up. Look at this. Super bright. Now let's see, how do I work the fan? Oh. Wow. Holy moly. This thing is great. You can adjust it. Oh yeah. You can tilt it. This is really great, especially for people in the garages. I mean, it's super cold. Whoa, different light color. Make it brighter. This is crazy. I mean, I could really notice the difference with the fan on. Shut it off. Look at that. This is really nice. Man, I need a couple of these now. I wish they had them when I was younger. Man. There's UV. You just shut it off. You have the fan on, light off. Fan's off right now. The only thing I think it needs like an app or like a timer where you can set it for a few hours. But other than that, this is really nice. Amazing stuff. Portable fan that small. No install, like boom. This is perfect. And it's bright. As you can see, it's really bright, guys. Definitely cool. Definitely check them out. Link's gonna be down below. Alright, that's about it. Easy install. Bada boom, bada bing. Right into there. And now you have it. Have a good night. See ya.